Hey guys, so today we are going to be installing the Qt designer in Python. For that I have given the link in the description box below. As I use Windows, I'm gonna click on this button and yeah. There we go. Click on the installed file and it will take you to a prompt. Click on yes, next, and blah 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 blah. Choose your folder. It only requires 75 MB and install. Congratulations, you have Qt Designer installed on your system.